Hello everyone, welcome to Private Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 20 of... Episode 20 of Titan Quest. So, I don't know, I'm thinking maybe we should turn our core dweller into aggressive mode so that, but if he just goes far ahead and takes on the enemy by himself, he will die very quickly, especially right now he's only level 2. Oh, Storm Strike, what is that? What is Storm Strike? No, that's Brawn. What's a Storm Strike? Be Brawn, reinforce, protective. Oh, he's a bow. Oh, physical damage. 1 to 28. Oh, we have to have a very high dex. So if we want a bow, yeah, a bow person. Wow. Okay. That is very interesting. Storm Strike. Wow, who bombed us? Thank you. our core dweller doesn't have that much health points, and how do we heal him? Oh, these are people that have been turned into statues? Rune staff. Core dweller heals. Next, all core dweller. We need to be really beefy.
Your inventory is full.
Come on, jeez, we have always have this problem. Oh, we have been here, okay. And these were the statues that we saw. Not a good sign. Pythian caves. I think we want to save this. Right, Gorgon.
You can't carry anymore.
Okay. We're going queen is turning down. Okay, we did it.
I can't believe I let those Gorgons get the better of me. I won't make that same mistake twice. Have you heard of the Telkin? He is a great sorcerer who can summon beasts and monsters to raid and destroy. My village was attacked by a fearsome Telkin. Everyone was killed. Everyone but me. I tracked him here from the far east. I would have had my revenge too, if it hadn't been for those Gorgons nearly turning me to stone. He now marches his army towards Athens. By now, that city will be under siege. If you wish to see a Telkin, you'd better find him before I do. For I will have my revenge.
Sure.
Thank you, but goodbye. I have matters to attend to.
Huh. You know what? I think we want to go to town. Get rid of all the stuff we're carrying. To Delphi. Oh, Parnassus. Parnassus is fine because there is a merchant in Parnassus. I forgot. I thought that there wasn't one. So we can sell all our stuff to him. And then come back here. Because there's a lot of stuff from the Gorgons. Sturdy Bormans. We have three Sanguine, Lightning. Okay, we have two Lightning. This is 10 to 29. This is 14 to 34. Okay, so that's gone. Draining 20 fire. Well, what happened to our this is fire. So this is better than that one, is it? In terms of raw output, this has 20 fire damage against 14, but that has 12 burn damage over 3 seconds, plus 24% fire damage, so that's 1/3 more. Oh no, 1/4 more, so that's another 3, that's 17, plus 5 intelligence. Huh. Let's find out what the value is to the trader. Trader! That is 1,285 as against Staff of the Magi. I guess the price will determine that. Okay, Staff of the Mage is better. Okay. Hold on. So we keep heading east. So this thing doesn't this is just a rebirth wall thing. I had hoped that it would allow us it would also heal us, but apparently it does not. Keep going east. Touch the shrine. So we did not check this cave earlier. Interesting. An ornate cave and drops only potions. Jeez. They should not have classified as an ornate cave. Well, I guess it's just, yeah, it's just a smallish cave, so, if we had bypassed it, it wouldn't have meant much difference. But we are pretty, trying to be thorough here. Okay, this looks like the Blasted Lands. Because it's got this burnt, bare ground look. Okay, we killed off everyone here. I don't think we missed anyone. And we missed this chest. You know, how do we, wow, okay, so this doesn't lead out, yep, no, nope, 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 nope. Okay, over here. Yeah, though that was like a giant. See, a giant that has been turned into stone. What happened to our two pets? Come on. Hunting bow of quickness. Wow, we're almost out of space again?
Your inventory is full.
You can't hold anymore. Corinthian great helm. Where's our pet? And since our core dweller is an earth elemental, I don't think we should. He can be turned into stone. Rebirth fountain.
You can't hold anymore.
Oh. Hmm. Pupils reinforced. I wonder who is pupil, or is it a description of, like, maybe, I don't know, foot soldier's uniform or something, like. Why is pupil always mentioned?
You can't carry anymore.
Copies of destruction. Oh, that's hardened guard's helm of stability? Hardened guard's health of stability. Why is it green? Only on up to one side, and then
you can't carry anymore. You have no more room. You can't hold anymore.
Okay, we're back to the main square. Let's find out where the exit is. Nope. Okay, I can't find the exit. Okay, I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you will join me in the next episode. Bye.